Hello everybody, so today I want to show you how to answer. We have the formula in here. Now, we need to transform this one into this one. So a plus b, 4s and 2s, we have 6s. The next one, 4s minus 2s, we have 2s. And now we have the final answer. The integration of this one, we have negative 1 over 6 cosine 6s. The next one, we have negative 1 over 2 cosine 2s. And this is the final answer. And now 1 over 2 multiplied by this one and this one.